can't break free. I think they must have some kind of weakness.
Huh? I found it. Without their hands, they're powerless.
Please, no. They mean you no harm. We traveled to your planet to find it.
Brand new yeezy, brand new design, brand new silhouette.
You mean you watched the videotape?
Our satellite picked up what we thought was booty tang.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So today we are going to unbox a sneaker that has directly come to us from the galaxy, and it is most definitely one of my favorite sneakers to have released in 2019. So before we get started, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. So here it is. This is the Adidas Yeezy Boost 380 Alien, a brand new Yeezy, a brand new design, a brand new silhouette. Thank you Kanye for finally making me like Yeezys again. This is the comfort that I've been missing all my life. Okay, anyway, as you can see, this is pretty much the usual Yeezy box and has 380 printed on it. So earlier this sneaker was supposed to be the 350 V3s, and I don't know what came to Kanye's mind and he changed the name to 380s at the last moment, and hence there was a slight delay in the limited worldwide drop. These first released in November exclusively on Yeezy supply and in limited quantities, around 4000 pairs if I'm not mistaken, and are now releasing through more platforms as a wider release. Although these are dropping again in a very limited quantity and it is said to be a global drop, but it is not coming to India, just like in the case of the 700 Wave Runners when they first came out. So let's go ahead and unbox these and take a look at the shoe before we talk about whether you should be buying them and when. The Adidas Yeezy Boost 380 Alien is the first colorway of the brand new silhouette from Kanye West that uses design cues from the Yeezy Boost 350 V2 as a base for this new style. As on all Yeezys, they have relied on the use of premium materials. The upper of the 380 Alien is made up of sock-like climate with contrasting grey material woven into the fabric. Also, as you may tell, there isn't a prominent stripe on the mid panel, and instead they have replaced it with a ventilated mid panel that allows for constant airflow through the shoe with a traditional lacing system integrated within the flexible knit upper. A chunky white base Boost sole with bluish green alien detailing completes the whole look. Now these Yeezys are the new standard of comfort in my opinion. In fact, they are so comfortable that I rather walk in them 24 hours instead of taking it off at all. So, should you be buying the Adidas Yeezy Boost 380 Alien or not? You must have seen that I completely stopped buying Yeezys, and that's because I feel the 350 V2s are overdone. They don't excite me at all. I'm not saying they're bad, but it's just that it's just not as attractive to me anymore. These, on the other hand, are the perfect advancement of a great shoe, and I think it should have been the V3 of the 350s, but nevertheless, I don't care what they are called, but these are by far the best Adidas Yeezys to have come out, and none other exists for me anymore. Now, since these being the very first colorway and being restricted to limited quantities, I would strongly recommend to buy them immediately, as I don't believe there will be a restock on these again, with more colorways already being leaked for the 380s. So I got mine for about $390 from StockX, and it is a great buy at anywhere between $350 to $500, as the price is going to shoot up after the release on 12th of December. That being said, let's go ahead and see how they look on feet. So these were the 380 Aliens. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up, and I will see you soon in the next one. Peace.